really need a wonder right now. We'll hold off. Maybe we can get Leonardo's workshop. That should be enough to take the French out. Let's see. These guys are pretty jacked. Could use some defensive units though, it's the only problem. Let's see what he's got. They were ready. Feels bad. Feels real bad. Gonna have to regroup. Let's go back to science for a little bit. You know, I think I'm going to have to put a defensive army in there. Just because of the culture these guys have. Make something useful with this guy. At least get some, get a building out with a barracks. At least that would help me. Give him something to worry about. They gotta be veterans. Get these guys in here. How am I going to do with that guy? So what do I got here? 1, 2. Need another one. And need defense. Need it. The big delay. It'd be wise to get at least one of these pikemen. Well, just be patient, I suppose. I'm gonna drive all the way up there, I might as well do it the right way. They're not feeling too froggy anyway. Alright. See how this goes. I didn't have that much production. Nice. What are these knights doing? Blocking me, I guess. Yeah, this hill's causing so many problems. I don't even think I need the hill, to be honest. This ought to work. I'm sorry, but that is cheating.
What?
$255 gold, holy cow. What are you guys doing? No way, dude. You're going down. After all you put me through, crazy. Okay. I agree. His riflemen are a little more than I was asking for, so let him have it. Let him have their little hot dog stand. Excuse me. Oh man. Too bad I don't have a guy on board. I don't have time to get that. I'm gonna run these guys in here. Surprise!
Ah!
Just amazed that the French protect so much higher than the English. What a pushover. Granted, that was a pretty powerful drop, but damn. French were tough. Gotta check. Did it work? There it is. I don't even know what that means. What does it mean? Graphs and lines. I did more stuff. Well, pretty smooth victory. Obviously a couple mistakes, got a little impatient at some parts. So when you're trying to put together like a medieval era attack and you just want things to happen so much faster, but you just need to get everything to get in place before you do that and before you execute. So, but really hurt to lose that. Aren't those armies at India's capital? That was painful, but that's all right. And then France slowed me down too, but overall pretty good game. Took out Japan early. If you guys have any ideas, any videos, any games or scenarios that you'd like me to try out, I'm more than happy to try it out. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like it, because Facebook likes when you like my videos. They like it a lot. Because then when you search Civilization Revolution, all you see are my videos. Like on the whole first page. That's the master plan. So, and if you haven't subscribed, subscribe already. I do content like this all the time. Especially as of late. I'll do videos on Civilization Revolution mainly. But think about branching into some other games. Maybe Civilization 6. Maybe... maybe something else. Maybe an RPG. Maybe like a... Maybe Diablo 2 I was actually thinking about. I love Diablo 2. I thought that'd be kind of interesting to do a hardcore run or something like that. So that's some ideas kicking around. And, anyhow, I'll see you guys next video.